Here we go again. Hey, I'm Jillian Pensavalli, and this is Buzz 60. In a desperate attempt to get her name back in the headlines because her reality show, Life's a Trip, is tanking, Bristol Palin has announced that she is going to wait until marriage to have sex again. She's even found a way to not so subtly tie it into her show. Bristol says that since she has a platform of a television show that no one is watching, she wants to remind girls out there that being a young mother isn't fun or easy. Again, being a hypocrite just comes naturally to Bristol. If you happen to tune into Life's a Trip, you'll also see that she's living with her boyfriend, Gino Paoletti, as part of a trial marriage experiment. What? Oversaturation? Teen pregnancy, and a boyfriend named Gino? Bristol, come on, you gotta get yourself a new gimmick. MTV has been doing this for years. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.